Hello guys, my name is Gabriela and I'm going to talk about the national holidays here in Brazil. Altogether, we have 10 national holidays like the Carnival, Passion of the Christ, Tiradentes, World Labor Day, Independence of Brazil, All Souls e Proclamation of the Republic, and several others. On these holidays, people don't work and don't study, but there are also optional holidays. In Brazil, it's not common to transfer holidays to working days when they fall on the weekend. It's also common to amend holidays. For example, if there is a holiday on Thursday, we do not work or study on Friday. So we don't work or study on Thursday, Friday, and on the weekend. Bonita vídeo, gente. Bye!